those who are still with us right now, follow us everywhere at Shots Fired Rap. ShotsFiredBattle.net is the website. Cole?
What up, everybody? It's Anthony, AGC Productions. Shout out to everybody in the building. Galaxy Team, what's up? Let's make it live, everybody.
Yeah! On my left.
What's going on? It's my G, legendary Future Wolf Gang. Shots Fired, let me hear some. I am the co-host with the most, with your dumb ass, small piece, motherfucking gang. Shots Fired, make some noise!
Let's get it. On my right hand side, go ahead and introduce yourself.
Yo, Rec Room San Diego, Shots Fired, Brothers in Arms, Dago Mortician, shout out to AGC Productions. Woo. Let's go, Estefarente, what's up?
Yeah! And on my left hand side, go ahead and let them know.
It's your boy, Lil Lavo 215. Okay. Philly in the building.
Okay.
Thanks for having me, yo. Real shit, I love Cali.
Let's go.
Okay, we call this one so call it up top.
It's
Tails.
Boom.
Me. Tails. Alright, round one is on Uno Lapos, let's go!
Wake up, man.
Let's go, Uno! Go.
Y'all ready?
Let's go!
Y'all ready?
Wake up.
Yeah. I said, to start off this round, I really wanted to disrespect them. Wanna know why?
Why?
Because his fucking name is Rectum. Out of all the fucking names you could have picked, anything that was unique, you name yourself Rectum. That's a butthole and two cheeks. He's like, no, that's not my name. My name's Requiem. Well, Requiem, I'ma just stick with Rectum. I said fucking like Jag. You ain't gotta be on your rail for get a light smack. I said one arm down, one arm up. Shit look like I'm doing the mic dance. I'm mic back. Yeah. I said shit like that. Fuck around with me, you'll catch a light smack. These bullets gonna get that nigga wrecked, but I never treated it like a hype man. See me? I said, what that shit come? Yeah. I said, when it comes to that fourth, you really named yourself Rectum.
Let's go.
I mean, it's real plain to see. Rectum, Requiem, doesn't matter. They both ass to me. I said, but for real, bullets so big, they be on that Tonka shit. Fuck around, you with your kids, it'll make that Tonka flip. Arms down, body low, on some shock and shit. Look like Street Fighter, niggas be on that block of shit. Go ahead. I am too. I said, relax, bro. Why every time I try, somebody gotta die? Infrared beam, they be aiming at your eye. I said, fuck what you dressing, Leon boy, I'll leave you fly.
What?
I said, wanna know why?
Why?
Cause your name's Rectum. Cause you don't need a fucking mask for me to leave you in disguise. Ah! Time.
Okay. Time!
Yo, I said...
What you said?
Fuck Uno Lavos! And all y'all Requiem haters can suck a dick. Especially that Black and Knees bitch. Saying how this match was a lose-lose, so y'all can just stop the useless
fuck challenge. Fuck Black and Knees!
Yes, so y'all can just stop... So y'all can just stop the useless trolling. But see, Uno, don't try to get reckless, cunt. Or else I'm gonna leave this footage with bonus cuts. That means get him stabbed while the cameras are still going. But you see, I'm gonna make you look like a fucking yoga master. And the many ways that I have your body folding. And then I'll clean swipe to the top, We'll have this battle turn into a Walmart commercial with the way that his head just keeps on rolling. But see, you coming up against Balrog in the
nigga.
You see, you coming up against Balrog in the street fight. So press any buttons that you like. I'm just gonna keep on punching. Cause I brought a bag with your name on it. Like a sack luncheon, but you see, I bought a bag with your name on like a sack luncheon. Fuck, like a sack luncheon. And your girl, a fucking slut. Always down to be fucking. Come on, bro. Your girl, a fucking slut. Always down to be fucking. So when her legs open wide, my head just dove inside like he Honda lunging. But see, his bullshit, yo, I'm just tired of it all. Humpty Dumpty, how these rounds let this egg crack and had him falling off the wall. But see, you came to do me bad? Well, I suggest you make it quick. Cause I'm ready for anything that comes along. I mean, real shit, I got a strap from Daddy Tang, and it'll snap on you way before you could do any type of wrong. Now, at the end of, after this battle, man, I plan on leaving you all dismembered. Cause his block, a Lego set. Just something that he put together, but... His block of Lego set, just something that he put together. Now, I want this to be an occasion that you will never forget. A moment that you will always remember. So I figured the butt of a gun will leave you an impression that'll last forever.
About time! Round two, it's on the
Let's go!
Let's go!
Bro!
Come on.
You like really suck. I mean, it's probably sad, but it's true. You don't rhyme, you don't got punchlines, and you're so fucking horrible at the end of the round, your chick was the only one clapping for you. And you said a little street fighter bar. That kind of left my mind tangled. See, think of the controller. Cause I go in your circle to X out you squares as soon as I triangles.
That was hard.
And a fucking rebuttal. I said, shots out to shots fire. For giving me a stage to rock it. I just want to take a little second out to give y'all a little history lesson so I can expand your knowledge. See, when I first started battle rapping, my specialty was name flips. And y'all can go back and watch it. So long story short, this round, I want to see if I still got it.
Okay.
I said, Wreck, you want to go punch with me? You want to spar, Wreck? Well, when these guns come out and you see ARs crash, that's a car wreck!
What else?
I said, but to be honest, that's not the real punchline. I said, but for real, that's not the real punchline. So let me try something else. Something that ain't make believe. You are so disgusting looking. I wish your mom practiced safe sex. I mean, you're the ugliest dude I ever met. I can tell by your face, Wreck. I mean, you're so fucking ugly, like when God made you, he literally left your face, Wreck. I said, just looking at you, you're leaving me in pain, Wreck. Me and my niggas will break your mom apart. That's a train wreck. I could bust a move at any time. I don't have to promote this dancer. Your name is Rectum. So y'all gonna see Rectum die. That's colon cancer.
Hey, wow.
Yeah. This 50? Hold on.
What the 50 do?
I'm about to tell you. I get them all in check.
Hey.
This 50 coming with the finger. That's a colon check. I said, if I was you, I would give this rapping shit up. Cause you ain't the shipwreck. Think Titanic versus the iceberg, cause you're the next one to get hipwreck. I'll take you when this Nina send you to your Santa Maria. When I be gripping that big tech, if you was listening, you would know I was talking about more than a shipwreck.
The Nina depends on the Santa Maria. Titanic.
Shipwreck. Your name wrecked them. So you should have known that I was the shipwreck. Die.
Let's go.
Shots fired.
Don't get down.
Appreciate that.
I believe in you.
Let me give you all the breakdown so far of where we stand in the second round. Now, fuck that. Basically, bitch, I'm trying to kill you. Which is funny, too, because you come here trying to be a comedian but was never known to be a stand-up dude. But see, me, I'll have that heater frying, lead be frying. Bro, it's utter chaos when I start to blast and shoot. Shit, I even got your size lined up like an Adidas tracksuit. But see, now I'm blasting you with Hail Mary, Big Papa, Crossroads. Y'all getting it? I'm basically giving him the greatest hits.
Hip hop!
Snort, holding one side of the nose. Like you, when you're snorting shit. But you see, all he's gonna see is the Smith pop once. Like the Fresh Prince. But see, he's.
Come on! Let's go!
Yeah.
Let's go!
All he's gonna see is the Smith pop once. Like the Fresh Prince. But see, he's doubting me. So since he's in denial, it's only right that the river where he find his bitch. Now see, I'm in rage. Grab the gauge. You see, I'm stepping up to shoot. Time crisis game.
Ooh.
I'm stepping up to shoot. Time crisis game. Now this isn't Mass Effect. So don't try to come here and try to be invading my space or else I'm gonna leave your jaw hanging and post a selfie of that shit. Mortal Kombat 10, Cassie Cage.
Whoa.
Now,
we feel you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Come on, Red.
Let that nigga speak.
Got those leave your jaw hanging. Post a selfie of that shit. Mortal Kombat 10, Cassie Cage. Fuck, man.
Bring it back.
That's it. Come on, baby.
Bring it back.
You got it, Rick.
Bring it back. Bring it back.
Get
up and
wreck.
Do it! Shit, like a lot.
Let's go.
Guess
we're
all right.
That's
all I got. Grab
a cup. Nah, man. It's fucking time. Time! Let's go. Round three.
Go, shut
up. Alright, this round is gonna be a little bit different.
Gonna
be a little bit serious, my man. I got you. Don't scare me, alright?
Let's go, man.
I get scared easy. I said, this might be my last round.
Yeah.
And my last round.
Okay.
Might be leaving the game for good.
Oh.
Been battle rapping for a long time. Made an impression in this game. I'm good.
Mm-hmm.
See? There's a lot of fucked up things in this game behind the scenes that most people don't even notice.
Oh.
As a battle rapper, y'all can understand because you write for months and months and you always gotta focus. Come on stage, talking to the crowd, and then they talk through your shit.
Yeah.
They won't allow you to spit nothing that you wrote. How you gonna move with it? Mm-hmm. See, the behind the scenes shit is fucked up. Everybody want to be on Smack, everybody want to be on KOTD, and they want to move up till they get there. Then they get their ass stuck, and all of a sudden, you're no longer the name that you wanted to be. See, you wanted my spot? I'll give it to you. No problem. You can have the crown, pass you the torch, but everything that you thought it was going to solve, it won't solve them. The money to come, sometimes. You'll get a couple tickets. Some bitches, no offense. Some bitches, but at the end of the day, you're still not winning. See, the fans got the game fucked up. This shit is see-through. See, you can win 29 battles straight and lose one time and they'll discredit the shit that we do. And they'll discredit the shit that we do, see? They'll say that you're a choke artist, you're trash, and they forget about all the times you let that heat through. So how are we the choke artists when the fans forget about more rounds than we do? Don't be my last round. Lay my hat down. And I still give respect where respect is due.
Kind of emotional.
But your name is still Rectum though?
A violent being. So you should have known your ass was fucked once you caught that side of me. But see, I've been sneaky with the place that I've already ate off, so I'm not surprised that this killing was something that you did not see. Now, you see, I do this to a science. So I can already tell that you lack the chemistry for you to come here and catch a body, because I've been on my Rugrat shit. Lip shits, bitch. I wrote the book on how to raise a Tommy. Now see. But see, you gonna come out here front like you be sparking out shots. Bitch, you got a cleaner track record than Kids Bop. But see, I'm gonna be at you with the blade ready to finish you off, and I'm crazy. So y'all gonna see me just singing away as I give him a shave like Sweeney Todd, but let me hear that you be snitching. Then you're gonna pay the price for doing them kind of favors. You see, this is for Grizz. You're gonna pay the price for doing them kind of favors. For that chicken, I will buck at heads for plucking strings. Now that's Guns N' Roses guitar player. You see, now he wants to come here and act tough, but a gut punch and all y'all gonna hear is dog cry. Like Mike Vick neighbor. And then I'm here to make sure that your body ends up cut and ripped like I was your personal trainer, but you see, real shit though. Shit, when I was at the age of 9, I had the reputation of having a decent price for getting the good amount of crack. Now see, I never did the shit. Hey, no, I was only 9.
Bring it back!
Hold it up.
I stole it all the time. Now, I never did the shit, but in order to test the potency of it, I always had to sneak samples into another person's stash. And growing up, I always told people that, or I always told my homies that I love them. Because it was always important for me to establish that fact. Because you knew at the end of the night that one of them wasn't going to be coming back.
Hey, yo, guys, keep it down.
So what's it going to take, Uno, for you to stop playing this whole tough facade? I mean, don't be playing Keanu Reeves. Don't wait till a Jeep baby gets shot for you to stop playing hardball. But see, it's fake bitches like this, though, why I'm always performing lipo. Cause you just dead weight to the game that we don't need at all. But see, I've always made kids pay attention every time that I pill. It's kind of like Adderall. So the next time you talk that soldier shit, I find it to be gimmicky. But then again, I'm flattered because you're trying to be an image of me. Hey.